I had a dream about you last night, and damn, that shit was beautiful. There was no animosity, honestly, there was honesty. There was respect, and I could feel the tension softening. Like, I mean, it was so clear. So clear. No hate, no fear, and we understood why we were both there. We both agreed that we should stop this fucking path to nowhere and focus on being co-parents. I felt hope there. We spoke about your insecurities, and at times the way I made you feel. You acknowledged that you blame me still, but didn't get quite how the pain was real. I bared my soul without any kind of shame or guilt. How I felt the only way was kill myself. Cut my wrist with stainless steel until I went and stained the steel. I tried to voice my concerns and frustrations. No patience, never feeling loved or good enough on most occasions. Every time I asked for a little more, you'd throw shade and pull rank in those faces which showed me no grace to see. It felt like years upon years since we talked and aired differences. Bear witness and shared instances of feeling like scared prisoners. I tried to gain an understanding of you and why you've been this way. Blame appointed, fingers waved with hurtful actions intent to bring dismay. I accepted the role that I have played and wished that things had changed, but at the same time pointed out that I enjoy this single stage. We talked for hours about the kids, that's half me and half you. I think you finally understood that I gave a fuck about their path too. See, I'm not some deadbeat father. Please tell me about their classroom, and like I always have, I'll nurture their passions and their craft too. See, without you by my side, somehow, I'm stronger. It seems that you are too. I felt my depression clearing up, and now I have a fuller heart too. I had so many questions about different things regarding parenting. I've always had you, now I'm alone. And the scary thing is we have different ideas and opinions on how this shit should go. But I'm not some kind of idiot though, and I'm just as valid in this shit. And so in the end, we understood each other. And you gave me so much insight and agreement to cut the infighting and only focus on the kids' lives. There's so much to do together to help our children live life. And if we can show love and give time, I know we'll get this shit right. When I woke up, it was a weight that had been lifted off my chest. I felt refreshed, could take breath, and I didn't feel the same stress. Going forward, it'll be different. I know that things won't be the same yet. I really need you to reach out, 'cause we've got these kids to raise. Yeah.